Operational report. Submarines detected. Trumpet fish flooding. Repairs complete. Repairs incomplete. Kill credits. Kill credits. Contact reports. Kill credits. Repairs complete. Supplies moved. Repairs complete. Refit begins. Planes in the pipeline. Two submarines available at Nago. Damaged. Checking damaged submarines. Oh, sorry, submarines under repair. The ships that went into refit. Turn off. Not likely we're going to need it, but never hurts to be safe. Checking damaged submarines. There were no collisions today. There's trumpet fish. Uh-oh, going all the way to Manila. No. Let's send him to Naha. Don't suck fuel, please. All the damaged submarines are heading for port. Checking on endurance. All the low endurance heading back to port. Two damaged submarines at Nago. We'll form them up. Send them back to Manila. Don't suck my fuel. One submarine left. Jack, you may as well take advantage of the empty dock to repair. At Naha, we have three submarines. Looks like Flounder can leave. I think we'll put the Cabrilla in. Yeah, Flounder coming out. And Cabrilla going in. Let's get her speed up. Antigone needs the dock, but we can't repair it. We need it for submarines, offensive ships. Manila. We have two submarines ready to go. Checking commanders. We have 10 submarines in, so 13 submarines under repair. The submarines. Oh, gotta remember to refuel and rearm these guys. Yeah, submarines have good commanders. Both of them, respectable commanders. Out you go, Shikoku Station. Singapore. There's the evacuation convoy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe 6 days to get up here. God. At Singapore, we have the Tempest flying combat air patrol now, so I'm going to take the opportunity to upgrade these Spitfires to something else. I'm choosing they're doing okay. There's plenty of them left, but I want something that can fly away from Singapore if I should so choose. It's been here since 5:45. These guys have a service rating of Mustangs, also have a service rating of 2, but the Thunderbolts, I like Thunderbolts. Even though they're a little bit older, they have a service rating of 1. That means a hell of a lot. So what do I do? Which one do I switch to? The Tempest have a range of 29. I could change to Tempest, but that means they still have to fly. Manila is 33 hexes away, so they would still have to fly to Tarakan and then leap forward. So the Spitfires. I think we're going to go with Mustang. They have the same service rating too. Well, the aircraft, oh, look at the performance. Not as good at 25,000, so we're going to pull them down to 20,000. Click. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, it would help if I clicked the right button. Now that we have taken the planes, since we can only take reinforcements once a week, we are going to jam them up with as many as possible. So we take the additional reserve planes. At Manila, we have loaded all the infantry armor, finally. Now we're just jerking around trying to get as much of the artillery in. Still 4 assault value we can't seem to load. Fuck. Oh, God's sakes. Yep, just jacking around here with these, loading one anti-aircraft gun at a time. Since we're waiting for these transports to come by and intercept them here, it'll take one, probably 2 days. So we're waiting for what? Three, four, five, maybe 5 days before. Yeah, so two, this will be two, three, four. So maybe 3 days before we start sailing. We're jerking around anyway, so we may as well jerk around and load a few more. Try it. Just keep wasting transports. The transports that came in are, they're loaded. I'm not even unloading these guys. I'm just gonna dump them off, and we're just gonna take them as is, right up to Kanoya. Apari still putting supplies onto Baton Island, and Aviation Base Forces up to Naha. Naha, we just put a finished a couple of headquarters up to Kyushu, sending more. The ships weren't attacked, so they didn't need to undock. These ships were attacked. I'm going to disband them into the base. We're not looking for additional targets right now. Okay, now that this is repaired, I'm going to form up a transport group. Let's get the destroyer in here. If I go, let's see, if we go coastal, no, it's no faster going coastal. So let's go over. I think I'm gonna try for the transports as well. We're gonna form separate. We'll go LST. This seven speed is never gonna get over there. We'll never make it in time. This one should be able to get over there and disband. Aircraft-wise, we're holding our own. Where the hell are they? Okay, we'll regroup. I think we'll regroup. These are flying 10. Yeah, gotta make sure they're all at the same altitude, or else they'll be scattered later otherwise. Okay, the Mustangs and these big Thunderbolts. I think these guys were scattered. Yeah, we had them different altitudes. That's what it was. And the Mustangs. The infantry marching on Kumamoto. We've recovered quite a bit. 20 points of 20 points of disruption in one turn of marching. I think about almost 20, 16, 20 points of disruption marching at rest mode. So I'm going to let it go one more turn, and then we're going to jump these guys into movement mode. The 10th headquarters has moved into this hex, so we are now in a blocking position behind the enemy. He can't go here. He can back up to Mikurume. That's fine if he wants to run all the way up there. I'm going to start moving this one because it takes so freaking long to move anything around here. I'm going to start moving him around behind Oita. If we get here, we decide to go up and then down, we will have these units, the Fukuoka, also surrounded, and we'll destroy them that way. They have no retreat path. But what I'm going to do is, if I'll keep an eye on this one, I don't want to jump in here too early. If I jump in too early before the infantry are into Fukuoka, the AI might actually come down from Shimonoseki or out of Fukuoka, one of these three bases, and destroy us. And I don't want to give them the chance. So, but we might as well start moving because it takes 2 freaking weeks to get out of this hex. I've already got another unit moving in just in case, just behind it. This is one of those amphibious forces. No, it's useless. It doesn't do anything except for amphibious landings, and we aren't going to conduct any more amphibious landings, so we may as well send them into the hex, either here and over or here, and doesn't really matter. We may also want one down here to block. If we're coming this way, we want to block the Oita forces from running down, escaping to this hex. Hahajima, the tanker, is unloading quietly, undetected. Aircraft are holding up. The cruiser returns, and I just tried to refuel them, rearm them, and it looks like, could not be fully rearmed. That's the signal that something Yeah, the torpedoes did not get rearmed here because I sent the destroyer tender out of here. Looks like what other the gunboat tender cannot give them cannot give them torpedoes. All right. We're sending. I'm diverting. Let's get the destroyers back on station. Algonquin. I'm going to divert two tenders. We have. Where are they? Yeah, these are fast ones. I'm not going to waste them on these guys. It's a small location, so I've got. Where are they? Where the heck are all these? Good gracious! Here. Got a gunboat tender and a destroyer tender. They can drop more supplies, and I'm going to leave the Dobbin here. It's a slow poker, so it's not a big loss. 3,000 supplies a day. 3,000 supplies. Going to keep it at Iwo Jima in case we need it. Here at, of course, these guys, yep, as usual, they ignore my mission. See, they just do whatever they damn well please. I plotted the mission out for them here, but of course the AI just comes out and says, screw you, we're going to do what we want to do, jackass. The tankers have unloaded, heading back for more. At Pagan, let's make sure we refuel these guys. Yep, everyone got their torpedo loadouts. We're going to grab the destroyers, put them back on station. And repair the other two. Carrie's Fort. No rush. Wakeful. No rush. Trenton. Yeah. 15. Oh, see, 15 days? Why? And it's going to be faster in Pierside? And it just changed again. Hold on. It just said, you dumbass. Hi, it was 12 here to the repair ship. And then it said 12, and I switched it over here. Now it says 13. Oh, for criminy sakes. Make up your freaking mind. Good gravy. The AO's here. We've got plenty of fuel. Plenty. We're just not needing it. So I'm going to form up. No. This is a big enough tanker. I'm going to form up replenishment. Unload it and go back to Hilo. That's what we'll do. Pearl Harbor has 900,000 in fuel. I don't know if that's going to be enough, so we better make sure we go to Hilo. We're going to stop. Dock, unload, and then head back. The right, make sure she stays loaded. Guam, we're quiet. The cruisers have not returned. Here they are. Here they come. Transport moving past, headed for Manila. Oh, gosh. Don't freaking unload! Gunboat tenders heading back for Hilo at Midway. Bombers haven't recovered yet, so we can't send them forward. Hilo. Loading, heading for Midway. Let them load. Come on. These guys are finished. Okay. Loading some supplies before they go. Yeah. The troop transports. Yay! They're gone! So these guys are going to be a little bit behind the times. That's fine. We're still not wasting time, wasting fuel. So they're fully loaded. That means this last transport can start now. Load something useless. You know, hold on. Let's do this. Oh, they weren't docked because the other ones were taking up all the space. We're going to add this one on there just for one day, just so we don't have to load any stupid fuel. Still can't move the Thunderbolts until Midway opens. Los Angeles, we're empty of tankers, all on the road. We're loading supplies only for the big 17s, my speedy 17s. Nothing else to load here. Troop transport's just waiting. No troops are ready to go. Let's see, the ones that we sent out, here they are. Oh yeah, these are the crippled. There's one crippled by the 12 knot piece of garbage. heading back. Okay, we'll make sure we refuel when we get back. And tankers heading out. Here's another transport group returning. Tanker heading out. Haddock holds fire. Bluegill hit by a destroyer. Well, there's some action on the Chiba front. Night raid on Kanoya. 16 fighters intercept, destroy 2. Night raid on Kanoya. 3 enemy aircraft shot down. Raton fires a torpedo, fires a pair of torpedoes, hits the tanker, and is damaged in return. Batfish fires 2 torpedoes at a submarine, miss. Air raid on the ships at Kagoshima. Whoa, he's bringing George and Frank. He's got 10 of them. Oh, we pound them. Kill 6. Willows attack Task Force Kagoshima. 2 destroyed. Air raid Task Force Nago. 5 Grace destroyed. The PT boats are serving their purpose, drawing fire. Air raid Task Force Kagoshima Toka. 4 destroyed. Multiple air raid on Task Force Kagoshima. 1, we shoot down 12, but lose another Thunderbolt. Air raid Kanoya. Ooh, the enemy's really spreading himself around. 11 zeros. 5 are shot down. Judy's and Nate's attack Kanoya. 5 destroyed. Kanoya under attack again. 2 more zeros shot down. Kanoya under attack by Willow. Task Force at Nago. The PT boats draw 14 lilies. The fighters kill 8. Kanoya under attack. Tsurugi, 1 destroyed. Kanoya under attack. 2 more zeros destroyed. Good training session. Really building up that strength on Kanoya and Kagoshima. Kumamoto under bombardment. Whoa! It looks like... let's see. We have 9,000 assault value here, so it looks like some of the troops that marched up here contributed their guns. 4 more vehicles destroyed. I can't tell if they're tanks or not.